Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Sorry, but I'm gonna do this little quick intro before that I stop talking. Before I stop talking to you guys. Look at my new tripod, y'all. I don't wanna mess up the camera, but this is my new tripod. Y'all know the little one. I don't know, I'm gonna take it off for y'all. It looks like this. But y'all, for some reason, I keep getting new tripods back to back to back. But anyways, yeah. So right now, I'm just doing my little quick intro because I'm not going to be talking in the video. I'm going to be doing an open rest. And y'all guys know, I did get out this foot. If you didn't know, now you know. And they tightened it, pulled my tooth down. So it really did hurt today. But it took me some time out and I was just fine. Just fine, okay? Just fine. But make sure you like, comment, subscribe before I even get to the video. Turn on your post notification bells on so you'll be notified every single time you make a new video. You can see the triggers on those on straight booty fingers. These look like straight booty. Straight. I don't need no fingers. But let's get into the video. This video is going to be me just getting ready for my auntie's baby shower. Y'all know the one that I did the gender reveal. Get ready for her birthday, but I didn't do the get ready. I just did the actual baby shower, but I'm gonna be doing the get ready and the baby shower, so I'm gonna add on to this vlog. But first, let's get into the video. So y'all, right now, what I'm doing is trying to show y'all the decorations that me and my mom has made. This birthday is, well, this baby shower is cowgirl. So we tried to paint anything cowgirl. Well, we bought stuff as cowgirl and we tried to be creative off Pinterest too. So yeah. So that, what I'm trying to show y'all is a diaper cake. If you know, you're going up and you watch my, you can kind of know what diaper cake is, so yeah. That is actually a cow. A balloon holder, but it's like cowgirl, I guess.
And it's a beat live, you know, Lil Juke made it.
A doll that my mama has purchased, and I'm gonna set it up at the baby shower, so yeah. So y'all, right there is the letters that we're putting on a box to put like cowgirl things on top of it. Y'all, this baby shower gonna be so tight. So right now I'm still showing y'all stuff, so just keep paying attention.
Trying to get to you, but I'm an institution.
So what I'm finna show y'all right here is basically the diaper keg, where you put a diaper and then make it into a cake.
I gotta keep it real. I don't know when I'm coming home. That's how I really feel. I know it's getting to you bad. Probably shed tears. You hear rumors they saying I called a lawyer.
So what I'm finna show y'all right here is the art where everybody go write their name on and we go paint it pink.
Street nail, girl, that what it is.
Nobody don't touch it.
I don't know. I feel like it still ain't enough.
I like the vape down better than the hat. That is real cute.
Oh, I'm not gonna put the vape down in the hat. Or have her sitting on the hat or something.
Let me see. Well, don't she got a head on her head already?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yep. Got a little head.
We gotta get there about 9.
I'm gonna have all the balloons and stuff blown up the day before. So that way, all I gotta do is get there and put them on.
Hey.
It's 1:27 a.m. My mom is on her break, so we're just kind of going through all the stuff, the rest of the stuff that we need, which we got everything mostly. We get all of our decorations. Like, we get all our decorations from Amazon, mostly. But we are gonna get a few balloons from here too. Like, we got really big balloons and small balloons. So yeah, I'm gonna try to get some scars and stuff for pranks. So. actually have you guys on. I have you guys on my new tripod, so this is really nice to have. It's actually returning the fact that we already bought, like we bought on Amazon, but we accidentally grabbed it again. So yeah. Check out my mom's face. She got the dress on. Then she got her little fluffy socks on. This is my Pete Major. I just got this little Bottle shirt on. It's burgundy. It says Crystal. Use Calvin Klein. I don't know why I'm major fashion today, but. And then your girl got some Nikes on. Hey. Hey. And cowgirl.
Hey, I got the iPhone. I'm
going to get back in and have the corporate. I really don't see one. Unless we just keep looking around. That's, it's some more things right here. No, this is decorations. Sports and ribbons. This is more party stuff too. So yeah, I'm gonna be trying to get some scarves.
5, 8, 7.
So no. You can't gotta do the same. Mama, this look like a Ken Sierra hat.
That's a, I don't know what that is.
That's the tradition. So, let me get back to L when we get inside of Walmart, I believe. Let me get back inside of Walmart, so let's get into it. So, yeah, right now, we're going to be going inside a Five Below. I actually switched.
I
switched. Instead of Walmart, we're going to Five and Below. Oh, I really didn't switch. I'm going to go to Walmart after. Wait, make sure. Yeah, it said clear case. I just find that that fast. But, don't you like my phone size?
What size does it say?
It don't say. Mm. Oh, well.
Then you
and I'll put it in the car. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you're an A. Makeup and everything like that. Because, yeah. Okay, so. That's primer. That's the squeeze thing. Now, why you like this stuff so much? It look messy. All the stuff was messy over here.
Why you like nails so much?
Because they fun. Those some cute brushes.
I like it.
Come on, look, this ain't glam. Mom, what's that thing? That little ring pad. This is what they be like. Thing. What's that?
Like
oh, thing for your makeup.
It stick on the wall.
It won't be stick. It, I think it's gonna come off. Oh, look at the rings.
I'm about to put back
on my dirty
rings.
I need a new eyelash curl for real though. You'll get the one with blue. All the stuff that we can get because y'all, we stay up in. Mama, look at this. You can prank somebody with this. Mama, look, they got some bling brushes.
Wow.
a lot of, it got oil in it. Some type of organ oil. A 4-piece set for $5, and it's brushes. This is the entertainment center. It entertains you. Oh, some lip glosses. Lip healing. Ooh, I could take some and some more lip gloss by myself. Shake out what we got. Choose. Who bought you? Why you bought choose?
Hot choose. Yeah.
Hot choose. Say hot.
No, hi, not hot.
Oh, hi.
I should get something to eat because I'm starving.
Me too. She got these. What's this called? You put your brushes up in there. Oh, I need to put this on there. A new phone case. And the eyelash.
Why you want a clear phone case for?
Because, Mom, I'm gonna do something.
Your phone cracked up. You gonna try to paint it?
No.
Decorate it. Yes, you will.
No, I'm not. I like the clear one. I've been looking for that clear all over. I could have really just got one that's colored, but
you just got stuff.